Oregon Sports Network is on the air tonight, the season opener, as the Ducks take on the Fresno State Bulldogs. Hi, everybody. I'm Todd McKim, along with Ken Woody, and welcome to tonight's inaugural game. Here we are, the last day in the month of August, but college football is here for the Ducks, and they take on a team, Fresno State, with great tradition, looking to rebound from a couple of losing seasons.
These guys can score a lot of points, and I'll tell you what, it's 90 degrees right now, Todd. Both teams are going to have to be in great conditions to pull this one out.
Let's talk about the Ducks, led by senior quarterback Tony Graziani from Modesto, California, coming off an outstanding season. Pac-10 honorable mention. He can hurt you with both his arm and his legs.
He can. He's coming off a 100-yard rushing effort in the last league game against Oregon State. Coach Bellotti's really happy with the improvement he's shown so far in preseason camp with his fundamentals. Felt that he fell off considerably the last third of the season last year.
He was the team's second leading rusher a year ago, and he can get it done both ways. Meanwhile, on the defense, Kenny Wheaton is indeed the star of a young defensive secondary. We could see as many as two redshirt freshmen starting in this game back there, but he can do it all.
Well, they expect two things from Kenny. One is his tremendous leadership. He wants to be where the action is, and that's frankly the biggest challenge the Oregon defensive coaches have. Try to anticipate the play and get Wheaton as close to the play as they can.
Well, Wheaton led the Pac-10 in interceptions a year ago, but he and that secondary will be tested tonight. Fresno State, traditionally one of the best offenses in all of college football. Jim Sweeney's teams throw the ball, they get it to their wideouts, and they've got a strong-armed quarterback in senior Jim Arianas.
Well, the Bulldogs averaged 32 points a game, only won five games last year. Arianas was seventh in the nation in passing efficiency, six picks, 13 touchdowns. He's a real good guy to start with.
And defensively, they have a guy that probably is still a little bit sore from a year ago. Omar Stoutmeyer, one of their safeties, played free safety last year. They've moved him up to strong safety. 198 tackles a year ago.
And they call him an impact player. I'll tell you, I would not like to be on the other end of his impact.
Well, he's a good one for Fresno State, the team that's trying to bounce back from back-to-back 5-7 seasons. Meanwhile, Oregon back-to-back 9-3 slates. When we come back, the Ducks taking on the Fresno State Bulldogs in the kickoff of the 1996 campaign.